driving me crazy. And they love it. I'm like, I can't stand in front of people. It's crazy to do it. I feel like the poem Robert Frost, the road not taken. I have to make a decision. Is it a good time? Wow, you want me to touch? Yali, great. Okay, do a monologue. Do inner, do outer, do this. Really? Come on, I can stand in front of a class of 12th graders. You bet, no problem. Yeah, no, bon say, and it's done. Guys, you have to make a decision for the army. What are you going to do? Okay. זה אני יכולת לדבר עליך. לדבר? מול קהל? שלא מוכר לי? This is insane. My head, oh my god, it's crowded. סלט מטבוח על השבת? יש לי כבר בראש. I don't know what to do. She's going to kill me. No, she's not going to kill me. She's just going to, you know. And then there's the girls from here. The girls from there, they're like really, really up there. And I'm just like going to be like, wow, like Timbuktu City. Mommy, mommy, what am I going to do? I just wish. This is really funny now. Me doing a drama course in the summer by myself. And if my sister saw me, man, she'd be having a cow. Oh my gosh. Andrea, you would be laughing right now if you saw me. You'd say, how could you do a drama class? Mrs. Moss didn't even like you in high school.
Yeah.
She even had the nerve to tell me that I was no good at anything. And then there's my English teacher. She's probably rolling around in her grave. The worst student in the world in English is in a high school teaching English. Go figure. Tov Yali, I can do this assignment. Because so I'll just go and kick ass.